Ali Drew for BBTV. I am here at the weigh-in for the Warrington to Push fight, and earlier we caught up with Mark Heffron ahead of his fight tomorrow night on the undercard.
£11 stone, £10.
So Mark, bar Williams, on paper this looks like it could be one of your toughest fights. Do you feel like that's how it will be, one of your toughest so far?
Yeah, definitely, yeah. It's a good, durable opponent, been with some top lads and took them all the distance. Yeah, look forward to a good fight, yeah.
And you've had quite good sparring in the lead ups with Billy Joe Saunders, Liam Williams, Troy Williamson. Do you feel like the preparation has gone well in camp?
Yeah, definitely, I've had a great camp. Everything's gone right. The weight of bang on, yeah, everything's gone right, yeah.
And do you feel like you've learned quite a lot from the Liam Williams fight? Do you feel like you've learned and improved since then?
Yeah, I've definitely learned. Not going there, just trying to knock everybody out, do you know what I mean? Williams fight, I learned a lot from that.
You've had two wins since the Williams fight. Do you feel like after this one, when you get through this one, that you'll possibly be able to go for those titles again?
100%, definitely. Get this win tomorrow. I'm not looking past this guy, do you know what I mean? But get a good win tomorrow. And then hopefully, fingers crossed, the British title in December.
Perfect. Well, good luck for tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
No, I'm happy for you, absolutely. But nothing's a nice of me, you know, I like it when you come out with a nice